This is DNA. This is the molecule we use to store our genetic information. DNA contains the instructions needed for an organism to develop, survive, and reproduce. If you want to understand how DNA works, the first step is to learn about its structure. The structure of a molecule determines its function, so making sense of the structure is essential for you to understand how DNA can do its job.